Possessing a firearm on a boat is very similar to possessing a firearm inside of your car, because both are considered to be a conveyance. Florida Statute 790.25, subsection 5. It is lawful and is not a violation for a person 18 years of age or older to possess a concealed firearm or other weapon for self-defense or other lawful purpose within the interior of a private conveyance without a license if the firearm or other weapon is securely encased or is not readily accessible for immediate use. Florida Statute 776.013, subsection 5, subsection C. A vehicle means a conveyance of any kind, whether or not motorized, which is designed to transport people or property. Now, according to this statute, it is lawful for an individual to have a firearm in a vehicle without a concealed weapons permit. The firearm can be loaded or unloaded and located anywhere in the vehicle as long as the firearm is securely encased or not readily accessible for immediate use. If you notice, the statute says that your firearm must be securely encased or not readily accessible. You can follow one or the other, but you are not required to do both. Florida statutes define these two terms as securely encased means in a glove compartment, whether or not locked, snapped in a holster, in a gun case, whether or not locked, in a zippered gun case, or in a closed box or container, which requires a lid or cover to be open for access. Readily accessible for immediate use means that a firearm or other weapon is carried on the person or within such close proximity and in such a manner that it can be retrieved and used as easily and quickly as if it was carried on the person. Now, with that being said, transporting a firearm inside of your personal vehicle would apply to having a firearm on a boat.